Hey, spiritual superstar. I'm Nicole, founder of Spiritual Guidance Academy, where we help you master your spiritual gifts and learn how to hear from divine source. So, one of the questions that I recently have gotten has come up before, and it definitely comes up in my life, and I think it'll come up in yours. What does it mean when you are seeing repeating fives in your everyday and even your every night in your dream state? So the spiritual meaning to the number five is a little bit different than the angel meaning or the universal life path number five. The spiritual meaning encompasses everything in which we vibrate in. And so that means mind, body, soul, including angel understanding and universal meaning. The spiritual meaning encompasses you as an entire energy and the energy therein. So that's everything, okay? So when you couple that together with the meaning of five, you know that there is tremendous change happening in and around you. So you have to start paying attention to what you're feeling, because spirit, divine source, or God, or the universe, whatever you call our higher power, is calling you to another circumstance, the next chapter of your life. It's calling you to the blessing of your manifested outcome. There's a big change that's happening. So for example, let's say you're seeing five all over the place and just the number five, not 5-5, not 5-5-5, or any other of the repeating sequences that we can talk about. And we'll talk about that in a minute. So you're just seeing five. Let's say it's popping up everywhere. So you see it on license plates. You see it, it's 5 o'clock. It's 5:05. Someone is saying, well, we need to have five, or you end up finding five pretzels left in the bag. Whatever it is, you're seeing groups of five. That's telling you that you have to start preparing for a tremendous change that's going to propel you into this next door, this next chapter, this next life. So that's going to mean that at the time you're seeing it, there is something that's pressing on your soul. It's on your mind. You wake up thinking about it. You go to sleep thinking about it. You could be fretting about it. You could be definitely trying to ignore it. And spirit is saying, I need you to look at this. You're getting comments from other people that don't know each other, but all of the comments, the messages mean the same. You're receiving the same spiritual guidance that is informing you that there is a major shift about to occur in your life. How does it apply in spiritual awakening? Well, spiritual awakening is the moment that spirit wakes us up to our unlimited, our untapped potential. And so an awakening happens many times during our lives and can last anywhere from a minute to an entire lifetime. That awakening is helping us put puzzle pieces together so that we can live our most successful, happiest, healthiest life. And so when you are putting spiritual awakening together with the spiritual meaning to the number five, then that means you have actually moved up in the stages of awakening. We have seven stages in spiritual awakening. And I so encourage you to get our book, 7 Steps to Master Any Spiritual Awakening. And you can get that on Amazon or click the links down below. So when you're seeing the number five, spirit is really telling you, be ready, because the energy that you're giving, whatever that thing is that you're focusing on, and you find yourself, you might be taking an exam, and it comes right back up in your mind. And you just are seeking a solution. You are wanting to brush it under the rug. It's something that you really don't want to keep reoccurring. But the fear there is this change, okay? And so the five is telling you, don't fear the change. Work through the fear. Face the fear head on. And be grateful for the change. Because that five literally is the blessing in disguise to get to the other side of that very thing that you fear. Okay, so let's say you're seeing 5-5. Well, honey, that's divine source telling you, listen, I want you to go into this path. It's brand new. It's uncharted territory. You've never done it before. I want you to do things different. Your behavior, different choice. Okay, you wake up and instead of going to take the bus, you ride your bike. Instead of turning left on your way to work, you turn right. Instead of getting butter pecan ice cream, you get chocolate. These decisions are pulling you closer to your desired outcome. You choose chocolate over vanilla bean and you realize that the guy next to you just asked you, excuse me, and you're like, oh, are you talking to me? And the guy says, yeah, so does it taste good? And you, without thinking about it, say, I don't know, why don't you try and then tell me? And you're like, what? Where the heck did that come from? You don't really flirt like that. You don't even know where that statement came from. Well, guess what came from? Our Creator. Creator does stuff like that because you needed help to get to your future fiancé, your future husband there, and to break the ice, and you weren't going to do that by yourself because you would normally never say anything like that. And so in your spiritual awakening, you've been saying, you've been praying, you've been really focusing on where's my husband? When am I getting married? When is my man going to come sweep me off my feet? I want someone that's going to really love me and be in love with me and that's going to love different things and that is not going to get on me about having a few extra pounds because I love ice cream. He loves ice cream too. And it's something we can enjoy. We can go to gelatos together. Do you see where I'm going with that? So when you're seeing that 5-5, Spirit's telling you, all right, now you're baby stepping into a brand new way of life. Let's say, and that meaning also is this new way of life, this new beginning, this new road, this new philosophy, okay, this new start. Spirit is right there waiting for you, pulling you. Come on, come on, encouraging you, cheerleading you. Supporting you, right there in front of you, okay? So let's say you're seeing 5-5-5, 5-5-5, okay? Those same spiritual meanings apply to 5-5-5, okay? Only now we've gained momentum and there is a conflict that's going to occur. There is a decision that needs to be made, okay, so that you don't get comfortable, so that you don't grow complacent, so that you don't keep doing the same thing because now your human is being retrained with these new steps, these new behaviors, these new ways of communicating. And so now when you're starting to see 5-5-5, you're welcoming in a balance. Spirit's telling you, okay, hey, before you get frustrated, before you get all bent out of shape because things are falling apart and you used to do it like this and now it's not working anymore and oh my goodness, and you're in this this position of uncomfortableness. That's right. Spirit pulls you out of your comfort zone when you're starting to see 5-5-5. Spirit's telling you, okay, now I need you to sit on this podium of cognitive dissonance. And I need you to know it's going to get more uncomfortable before it gets comfortable because I need you to grow. And once you grow into who you are becoming, then you will be ready to receive the next blessings that are in store for you. So when you're seeing that 555, it is a progression. You no longer can just rely on what steps you took, what wisdom you learned and gained when you were seeing 5-5. Certainly not when you were seeing 5. However, you're going to take all of those lessons and all of that wisdom and knowledge of self and use them in order to grow past this now very uncomfortable way of life. So for example, when you're starting to see 555 and you're all over the place, you look at the time, it's 555, you look at the sign and you're going past an address, that's 555, it might be 5550, you look at someone's phone number and they say it's 555 and there's another number, all of these things, you're seeing it, and you're like, oh my gosh, what does this mean? Look at the frustration in your life. Look at where you're being called to be uncomfortable. What's frustrating you? What's making you go like this because you just can't get to back to this homeostasis? What was that prognosis that you received that stressed you out? What happened in the meeting with your boss that let you know things got to change? I'm either going to leave or I think they're going to fire me. What's stressing you? What's calling your attention? Where is that change coming in that you can no longer brush under the rug? Even if you wanted to, you couldn't do it. It's way too big to fit under the rug. It would be like a car with under a tablecloth. It's way too big for you to ignore. So when you're seeing that 555, Spirit is telling you, okay, listen, this next phase is brand new. Only now you're going to have to leap even further. And you've got to trust me because you're stronger. Okay? And you got to take everything that happened before and you've got to know that Spirit is telling you, listen, you have grown, you have wisened, you have become more knowledgeable. And, or wisened, is that even a word? You've gained wisdom. You've become more wise. Wisened. That was cool, wisened. And so, you now need to focus on what matters the most. That is how you're going to make your next decision. When you're seeing 555, Spirit is asking you which way brings you closer to your desired outcome, and which way pulls you right on back down that mountain that you've just been on forever. Okay? All right, so 555 is not only that tremendous change that's bringing you all new blessings, it's telling you, listen, I need you to get things in order. You're out of balance. I need you to do whatever you need to do to get in order. So I need you to focus on work-life balance, love-work balance. Okay, kids work balance, whatever it is, health and wellness and in working from home, being sedentary, balance. Taking care of your aging parents and your children, balance. Wanting to have a significant other and still wanting to have your independence, balance. There's balance there that needs to happen. Financial security, but still wanting to indulge and enjoy the luxuries of life, balance, okay? So 555 brings you that. I pray that this has helped you. I pray that you share it with the world, share it with the masses, because we all see these progressions, but we all don't know what it means. And I pray that what Spirit has allowed me to channel really speaks to you and resonates with you. Would you please be so kind as to let me know in the comment section below just how much this affects you, if this even helps you at all. Please let me know. All right, dear loves, well, I will see you soon. Please stay safe, stay healthy, hit that thumbs up button, and subscribe. Come on back for more spiritual guidance. Love you. Mwah. Be blessed.